How did the debrief go on you?
Very easily. Yosef had already been badly beaten, mostly by his uncle Yak. I don't know why, but Yak Praboy is one scared man. Here's what we know now. Yak is definitely in control of the business. He organized the heist of the warhead. When Yosef was kidnapped, the warhead was still in Yak's possession. It had not been delivered.
Yes. Another success for David Jones, i.g.i.
Yes. All on your own. Well done. We'll cope with this then. Yak has over 50 properties and warehouses. The warhead could be in any one of them. However, Yak Praboy uses several secure military communication channels. Yosef gave us the channel's codes, and I've identified the keynote. If I can get into the network, I can access Yak's private conversations. Everything he says, I'll know about, including the location of the warhead.
Break into this communications node. Proceed to this dome. It houses the main computers. They route all comms traffic. Once you're there, upload the virus and I'll do the rest. Oh, and you might want to escape afterwards.
The weather is holding, somewhat cloudy. We're expecting snow maybe tomorrow. Please try not to mess this one up, Jones.